Ebola, we hope for now, because we hope for a developed Liberia where everybody will be able